Hi, my name is Martin Collins, and I'll present you an experiment we did investigating the effect of the bacterial plankton community composition and the host genotype on the assembly of the gut microbiota of the water flea Daphnia magna. So we started the experiment by collecting bacterial plankton communities from various sources. So we had four different sources, being a pond with a lot of Daphnia, a pond with a lot of fish, a water reservoir, and a laboratory-derived bacterial plankton community from a Daphnia culture. So here you see that the laboratory-derived community was very different from those derived from the natural sources. What we did then is we took five Daphnia magna genotypes and we allowed the bacteria from the bacterial plankton communities to colonize the guts of the Daphnia. We then asked the question what the relative impact is of the bacterial plankton and the host genotype on the gut bacterial community. So here you see the composition of the gut microbiota communities grouped by bacterial plankton treatment. We found that about 30% of the variation in gut microbiota community composition was explained by the bacterial plankton treatment. So we found significant effects both on quantitative metrics, so those taking into account the relative abundance, and on qualitative metrics, so those taking into account the presence or absence of different species. We also found that more diverse bacterial plankton communities generally yielded more diverse gut microbiotas. We also saw a significant effect of the host genotype on the gut microbiota community composition, but this was mainly on the presence or absence of specific taxa,